returned, my Caternauts! Thank you for coming back. Today I'm going to show you how to shade in the picture of the Kanto Pokémon trainers from the original Pokémon manga that I showed you how to draw about a week and a half ago. I also have some quick tips on shading patterns that'll make it look the best. And I've got a new tool that will show you how to get this nice, neat look compared to seeing all these fine lines over here. Let's get to it, shall we? I'm just going to reintroduce you to the shading guide that I showed you guys how to make in my last shading video. It's very simple. You just take out a pencil. Any pencil will work. I have here my 8B, so it's a very high blackness. So it'll be a very dark pencil. And to see how dark or how light it will be, depending on how much pressure you apply, you start off as light as you can, and gradually you get darker. So when you look at a picture, you'll be able to look at your guide, see what shade matches the color or the shade, and use it. You won't have to guess. It's very easy to make. If you want to see a speed draw, I guess you could say, of how to make this, I have it in my other video, which I will leave a link in the description. But for now, we'll just reference the one we've already made. Before we start actually shading, I just wanted to show you what paper I'm using. Technically, it doesn't really matter what paper you use. Well, it does, because if you use crappy tracing paper, the paper will rip and you can see right through the other side. But you could use printer paper if you wanted to, or lined paper, but really fancy art paper, I find, always works best, even though it's a little bit expensive. I like to use the Canson Mixed Media, right there, acrylic watercolor pen and pencil. I think it works wonderfully. I got the extra large. Now, the one thing I don't like about the extra large books is that extra large does not mean they have more pages. Everything I've bought so far only has 60 pages. Extra large just means it's a freaking huge book. But yeah, this is great because the pages are very sturdy and they have a dotted line along the edge so that if you want to, you can neatly rip out your pictures without having to, you know, cut them or rip them with the risk of ripping them. Back to the acrylic watercolor and pen and pencil. That's awesome because you can use whatever you want, pretty much, on these pages. And I love that. My only complaint with that would be that when I use watercolor paints on these pages, they do bend. So, of course, you're going to have to use something to make sure they don't. And I think, overall, my absolute favorite aspect of this would have to be the little Canson's Eco Pledge. You can see it right there. I like to be green. Alright, let's begin with the shading. I begin here with a reference that I got off the internet. I use this reference to, of course, draw the picture first. And now I'm going to use it to see how to shade the picture. Every manga artist has their own different techniques, their own different style to drawing and to shading. So the shading style will, of course, be different from my Roy Mustang, as we are recreating works from different artists with different personal styles. I'm going to begin, as I did with the drawing, I'm going to start with the people. I'm going to draw, shade them in first, and I'm going to do the Pokemon last. Let's go.
We gotta wrap some Pokemon.
You just do the singing. I'll take care of the hard part.
Let's get it on.
I want to be the best that ever was. To beat all the rest. Yeah, that's my cause.
Electro, Diglett, Nidoran, Mankey, Venusaur, Rattata, Firo, Pidgey, Seaking, Jolteon, Dragonite, Gastly, Ponyta, Vaporeon, Poliwrath, Butterfree.
Catch 'em, catch 'em, gotta catch 'em all. Pokemon!
I'll search across the land, look far and wide, release from my hand the power that's inside.
Venomoth, Poliwag, Nidorino, Golduck, Ivysaur, Grimer, Victreebel, Boltrain, Nidoking, Farfetch'd, Abra, Jigglypuff, Kingler, Rhyhorn, Clefable, Wigglytuff!
Catch 'em, catch 'em, gotta catch 'em all, gotta catch 'em all, Pokemon!
Zubat, Primate, Meowth, Onix, Geodude, Rapidash, Magneton, Snorlax, Gengar, Tangela, Goldeen, Spearow, Weezing, Seal, Gyarados, Slow!
Alright, so I finished the hair, and it looks pretty good. We have red here, being a light brunette, and green, she has just about the same color of hair. But blue has ginger hair, I guess. He doesn't have a soul, if you want to go with stereotypes. So yeah, there you go. Like that. Now I'm going to move on to the clothes. Once again, I'm just going to go one at a time. I like to work my way down with shading. If I work my way up as I'm coloring, my hand will constantly be rubbing up against what I've already shaded, and it's just going to smudge all over the page, and it doesn't look good. You don't like that. You don't want that. So I like to work my way down with the shading so that I don't do that. And I'm going to not shade in the shadows on their skin just yet. I have an idea for that. Going to see if it works. But let's move on to the clothing now, shall we?
Raticate, Magna, Micadabra, Weepinbell,
Ditto, Cluster, Caterpie, Sandshrew, Bubbles, Charmander, Golem, Pikachu!
At least 150 or more to see. To be a Pokemon Master is my destiny.
Alakazam, Doduo, Venonat, Macho, Kangaskhan, Hypno, Electabuzz, Flareon, Blastoise, Poliwhirl, Eyedash, Drowsy, Raichu, Nidoqueen, Bellsprout, Starmie!
Woo! We're at the halfway point. Doing great so far.
We? What's all this we stuff? I'm doing all the hard work.
Great time's over. Here we go!
Metapod, Marowak, Kakuna, Clefairy, Dodrio, Seedrun, Firebloom, Granny, Pikachu, Tauros, Weedle, Nidoran,
Machop, Shellder, Porygon, Hitmonchan!
Gotta catch them all! Gotta catch them all! Gotta catch them all! Gotta catch them all!
Articuno, Jinx, Nidorina, Beedrill, Haunter, Squirtle, Chansey,
Pokemon,
Parasect, Execute, Muck, Dugong, Pidgeotto, Lapras, Vulpix, Rhydon!
So I've basically got their upper torsos completed. I just need to finish, you know, the eyes and little accessories, but I'm going to do those last. I always find them easier, the little details to do last. Now I'm going to do their trousers, their trunks, their shorts, their skirts, whatever you want to call them. We are going to shade them in. Let's go!
Machamp, Pinsir, Clefairy, Dugtrio, Golbat, Staryu, Magikarp, Ninetales, Ekans, Omastar, Scyther, Tentacool, Dragonair, Magmar!
Whoa! Catch your breath, man! Shake out those lips!
It's downhill from here! Just 24 more to go!
Now it gets tricky, so listen real good!
Sandslash, Hitmonlee, Psyduck, Arcanine, Eevee, Executor, Kabutop, Septos, Dratini, Growlithe, Mr. Mime, Cubone, Graveler, Voltorb, Gloom!
We're almost home!
Gotta catch them all! Gotta catch them all! Gotta catch them all! Gotta catch them all!
Gotta catch them all! Pokemon! Hey.
Charmeleon!
War Turtle!
Mewtwo, Tentacruel, Aerodactyl!
Armanite,
Slowpoke,
Pidgeot, Arbok!
That's all, folks!
Catch them, catch them, gotta catch them all!
We gotta wrap some Pokemon.
Okay, now I finish their pants or skirt and their shirts. All that I really have left to do are little details like their whatever you call these, leg warmers, shoes, necklaces, eyes. And I'm gonna do those all in one fell swoop, along with the Pokemon, just because they're all very small, minor details, and I'm just going to bunch them up into one miscellaneous category. Let's begin.
Do the singing. I'll take care of the hard part.
Let's get it on.
I want to be the best that ever was. To beat all the rest, yeah, that's my cause.
Electro, Diglett, Nidoran, Mankey, Venusaur, Rattata, Firo, Pidgey, Seeking, Jolteon, Dragonite, Gastly, Ponyta, Vaporeon, Poliwrath, Butterfree.
Catch 'em, catch 'em, gotta catch 'em all. Pokemon!
I'll search across the land, look far and wide, release from my hand the power that's inside.
Venomoth, Poliwag, Nidorino, Golduck, Ivysaur, Grimer, Victreebel, Boltres, Nidoking, Farfetch, Abra, Jigglypuff, Kingler, Rhyhorn, Clefable, Wigglytuff!
Catch 'em, catch 'em, gotta catch 'em all, gotta catch 'em all, Pokemon!
Zubat, Primate, Meowth, Onix, Geodude, Rapidash, Magneton, Snorlax, Kingler,
Gengar, Tangela, Goldeen, Spearow, Weezing, Seal, Gyarados,
Slowbro! Gotta catch 'em all, gotta catch 'em all! Gotta catch 'em all, gotta catch 'em all! Gotta catch 'em all,
Pokémon!
Kabuto, Persian, Paris, Horsey, Raticate, Magnum, Mechanabra, Weepin' Bell, Ditto, Cluster, Caterpie, Sandshrew, Bulbasaur, Charmander, Golem, Pikachu!
Kangaskhan, Hypno, Electabuzz, Flareon,
Blastoise, Poliwhirl, Oddish, Drowsy,
Raichu, Nidoqueen, Bellsprout, Starmie!
Woo!
We're at the halfway point!
And there we have it. A completely shaded in picture of the Kanto Pokemon trainers. I think we did a pretty good job. And as always, we have the telltale signs of a good day of shading on our hands, all that graphite rubbing off onto us. But we hardly got any on the page, because, as I said, I like to go down, work my way down. I'm also going to give a quick note. When I find I have to use pencil to shade in very, very tight area, I guess you could say, like this, I like to do this thing where I go in little circles, like this, instead of working in lines, which I often mess up in. Going in little circles, I find, helps me stay in the lines, and it still looks nice and neat, like I've gone in one direction. So little circles rather than lines. These are great for when you've got a lot of space to cover really fast, and these are great for when you have a little bit of space and you just need a little bit at a time. Okay. Now, like I mentioned before, I purchased some blending stubs, and I'd like to see how they work out, because I've never really used them before outside of just trying them out at the store. So, let's see how they work out on this picture.
Doing great so far!
We? What's all this we stuff?
I'm doing all the hard work!
Great time's over! Here we go!
Metapod, Marowak, Kakuna, Clefairy, Dodrio, Seedrun, Fireblue, Granny, Pikachu, Tauros, Weedle, Nidoran,
Machop, Shellder, Porygon, Hitmonchan!
Gotta catch 'em all! Gotta catch 'em all!
So I left the, I only blended one, and I left him next to the other two that I have not blended, right in the middle. So you can see the difference. So blending makes it very, very nice, very constant, and very neat. And I think it looks so much better now that we've used a blending stub to blend it. You can use all sorts of things to blend. The thing that works the least, I think, would be your fingers. But if you want to, you can use those. You can use a variety of blending stubs. I have a little one like this, and then I have this big, huge blending stub that I've yet to use. But I look forward to using it. But you can also use blending materials such as this. Right? So it's just, it's nice cloth. So you really don't have to buy anything super fancy or expensive if you want to blend. Before I bought these blending stubs, if I ever wanted to blend, I just used paper towel. And I would rip it off, roll it around my finger so it'd be nice and pointed, and then I just blend where I wanted to with a paper towel. But I like using blending stubs now because I think they work so much better. Anyways, this has been my speed shade of the Pokemon Kanto trainers. I'm glad to have had you with me. Thank you for watching my videos. And I can't wait to see you next time on my channel. Adios!